I was 14 years old. It was a dark night. Without using any protection, he penetrated me. For 2 days, I continuously fingered myself to make sure that when he rapes me the third time, it doesn't hurt much. It was so painful that I remember so vividly, for almost 2 weeks, I was not able to walk properly. It's so unfortunate that none of my family members, relatives, friends, or my school teachers were able to guess that there is something wrong with this kid. I ended up going there for almost a year. I was raped 3 times. When I think about it now, it always gives me goosebumps. It makes me angry. Sometimes I wake up at night and I hit the wall as hard as I can. I'm sorry. All those 14 years, I was going through a lot of trauma, feeling helpless. I was feeling a lot of guilt and shame, despite it not being my mistake. Unfortunately, in a society like ours, it's the victim who has to bear the shame rather than the perpetrator. I really wish that our education system promotes personal safety education for kids so that all our kids are informed enough to know how to counter any kind of abuse, including child sexual abuse.